Here's everything I ate in a day in the Falkland Islands. I started the day with a full English breakfast. The Falklands are about 300 miles off the coast of South America, but the food is thoroughly British. I also loaded up on fruit, which is really expensive here because a lot of it is imported. Then I went to see elephant seals, which was epic, and me and the guide had a little car picnic. We had English breakfast tea with milk, ham and chutney sandwiches, biscuits and crisps. And then for dinner, I went to Waterfront Boutique Hotel in Stanley and got a Falkland sharing board all to myself, of course. There was lamb pie with gravy, smoked trout, and upland goose pate, all local specialties, and then I had apple pie for dessert. Is this what you expected?